That is that fine.
Okay. Okay. So you've moved on from that.
Yeah, I mean that is it was a hype. We've gone. Okay. Now let's move on. Let's move forward.
You want to move forward from that?
And not from that. Like I mean, life goes on. We're still, you know, working. We brought up a beautiful song. The boy is mine, and that's what we're concentrating on right now.
You think the Ghanaians are feeling the fact that you've moved on from there? You think that you?
I mean, we are always bringing out. We're bringing out good songs and amazing songs. So, you know, there's everybody and their way of bringing out a new song. You know,
yeah. That's your style, and so Ghanaians should be able to accept you for that.
They should accept me for who I am as Wendy Shay.
Who are you as Wendy Shay?
Who am I as Wendy Shay? Okay, can we cut the question? This is a dumb question, isn't it?
Sorry.
Like, it's okay. Like, I don't know. Who is Wendy Shay? I don't want to do the interview anymore.
No, challenge.
Please, I'm already.